The Accelerated Master of Cybersecurity program is designed with the working professional in mind. The course is structured in a manner where the units are broken down into bite-sized pieces, enabling the student to still work full-time and complete the course part-time over a two-year period. It's an alternate model designed to allow people to make a decision about a structure that best suits their lifestyle, family arrangements, working arrangements. The Master of Cybersecurity program at ECU is significantly influenced by industry partners. These include law enforcement agencies, the government sector, banking, and private enterprise. Each of these bodies best influences each of the units to ensure they accommodate and are tailored to produce students which meet the expectations and demands set by industry. Some of the common types of roles that students go into upon successful completion of the course include like penetration testers, network security analysts, digital forensic investigators, those who are into developing policies, and one of the most sought after roles is the Chief Information Security Officer. There are a lot of jobs available in cybersecurity at the moment. There's been a lot of research and studies that have been undertaken showing that there are currently more cybersecurity jobs available than there are graduates. Over the years, we have graduated students that have gone on to lead professional careers, and as a result, employers are confident that by completing an ECU Master of Cybersecurity degree, that they're going to get a student that does have the skills that enables them to be job ready.